Hello children, welcome to the English class. Today we are going to do chapter 6 from main course book, A Beautiful Poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear, written by Asia's first Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore. So this poem is one of his vastly read and discussed. So children, I hope you all have heard about this poem. It is a very famous poem. So let us know something about Kavi Guru Rabindranath Tagore. So Rabindranath Tagore was born on 7th May 1861 in Jorashanko Thakurbari, Kolkata. He was a Bengali poet and novelist who reshaped Bengali literature and music as well as Indian art with contextual modernism. Author of Gitanjali, he became the first non-European to win the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1913. Tagore was highly influential in introducing the best of Indian culture to the West and vice versa, and he is generally regarded as the outstanding creative artist of the modern Indian subcontinent. Some of his best known works are Gitanjali, Gora and Ghare Baire. Tagore died on 7th August 1941. So you can see the house where Tagore was born, Jorashanko Thakurbari. Nobel Prize in the year 1913. Then Gitanjali, Gora, Ghare Baire. In 1901, Tagore founded a school, Vishwabharati in Shantiniketan, which was dedicated to emerging Western and Indian philosophy and education. It became a university in 1921. So this poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear, was written during the period when India was struggling for freedom from the British rule. It was originally composed in Bengali, and later Tagore himself translated into English. This poem is from his Nobel Prize winning anthology Gitanjali. Tagore has also composed the national anthem of India. So Where the Mind is Without Fear was included in the volume called Naivedya. The poem is a prayer to God to protect the nation from evil effects. It is a prayer to the Almighty for a nation free from any kind of manipulative or corrupt powers. This poem is a reflection of the poet's good and ideal nature. Here you can see the picture of British India. So children, today I am going to recite the poem, and in my next class I will be explaining the poem, right? So where the mind is without fear, where the mind is without fear, and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, lead my country away. So your home assignment is, you have to recite the poem with correct pronunciation. Thank you, everyone.